arrange a scan, usually at the 2 to 3 month mark, just to look at the endometrial thickness, and a general pelvic scan is really helpful. With postmenopausal bleeding, where there is no HRT involvement, then that is usually a referral into secondary care under the fast track 2-week wait.